My name is Abraham Boniface Owokokulo. I joined you in 2003. Listen to me very attentively. When I repented, people were mocking at me. Somebody said, "You joined choosing because of poverty." Where I was living in Ijirede, I was living in one room with 9-7 children. But when I came to choosing, things keep on moving. One day, they brought a quick notice. Somebody living in one room with 7 children, me and my wife, 9. They said we should pack up. Somebody was bragging. Let me see who will pack up first. I was looking at them. But I'm the only first person that pack up. God moved me from one room to 3-bedroom flat. Praise the Lord. So,
come again. You say you are there.
I'm the first person that pack up from that yard, from one room to 3-bedroom flat till now.
Oh, clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. When I pack out admission, my children started getting admission. Today, I'm sorry to you, I've trained 7 of them and they are millionaires in Jesus' name.
Oh, clap for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. My first son goes on ROX. I bought ROX 330, Lexus Jeep. The second one, Red Mechanical Engineering, he bought Lexus 470 GX. The other one bought Pathfinder Jeep. 2010 model. Praise the Lord. As I'm talking to you now, the first one is doing masters in Ukraine. Praise the Lord. As God has did it for me, we'll do it for all of you in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. For my GO, I pray that God is there for my GO and the entire family shall be granted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the children of the world, I pray and decree, they shall make heaven at the end of their life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. That was somebody they were mocking before. Today is blessed on every side, mightily blessed, and that shall be your portion. Everyone shall be blessed on every side. The next testimony.